They could. They could. There's going to be a substantial expense involved doing it. And you speak about, for example, doing it at Camp Pendleton. The people who live on Camp Pendleton, do you know, they might have ideas and issues about this. Encroachment on civilian population is not unique to Fatima, it's not unique to Okinawa. It's anywhere you establish an air base, in particular, anywhere you establish a military air base. So yes, they can be moved. Aside from the time involved, the cost involved, they're moved into somebody else's backyard. And the cliche in the United States is not in my backyard. Do it in somebody else's backyard, not in my backyard. It needs it done, but I don't want it done in my backyard.